Hey guys, this is Mr. Pogzamora, and today I'm gonna teach you how to spawn a doctor in Minecraft Pocket Edition. So as you can see, this is the doctor, and just like the real doctor in real life, this one can heal you. Now of course, having this doctor on your side is so useful, especially if you are playing in survival mode. Now let's switch to survival mode. So let's type here slash and then game mode and then S. So we are now in survival mode, and let's spawn here a spider. It's a hostile mob, and let's just hurt this guy. As you can see, he's hurting me right now, and of course I don't want to die, so let's just kill this spider over here, and there we go. And all we have to do, as you can see, I just have 5.5 hearts. All we have to do is to go near to the doctor, and look at that, he's now healing me. And I have here a potion effect. This is the regeneration potion effect, and it's so awesome. How cool is this? Now of course, let's remove the potion effect using the T, and there we go. Hurt me again. Is it going to work once again? Oh yeah, oh my goodness, I almost died. Look at that, he's not attacking me. So whenever I go near to the doctor, he's not attacking me. And why? How is that possible? Maybe the reason why he's not hurting me is that I have full hearts. And of course, the doctor is still healing me. So whenever you go near to the doctor, he's going to heal you even though you're not hurt. And that's so weird. Okay, that's it. So look at that. So I have 559 regeneration, and this time it's back to 559. Oh my goodness. So every time you go near to the doctor, you will be healed. And I don't know if he's... Are you moving? Can I hurt you? Oh, he's not moving. So to spawn this doctor, all you need is an egg, a spawn egg, and it's going to be the husk spawn egg. So just tap the ground using the egg, and yeah, I think he's not moving. So maybe you can just build a hospital or just a center. Yeah, medical center, clinic I mean, and then you will just spawn this guy in that clinic, and you go there every time you're hurt, and that's it. It's going to be awesome. That's an awesome idea. And oh my goodness, this add-on is so useful, especially if you are playing in survival mode. And I definitely recommend this add-on to you guys. This is so awesome. So I'm going to teach you how to install this add-on right now. So for us to install this add-on, which is the Doctor add-on, we're going to need an app, which is the ES File Explorer. So if you already have it, then all you have to do is to tap it, and let's go inside, and we will go here in the download section. And as you can see, I have here the zip file for the add-on, and I'm going to leave the link for this zip file in the description down below. So if you already have this zip file, all you have to do is to copy it, and then we will go to internal storage, and then we will go to games folder com.mojang, and we're going to paste the zip file here. And since it's a zip file, we're going to unzip it. So just check it and then press more, extract to current path, and then okay. And it's now decompressing, and we just need to wait. And there we go. So as you can see, we have here the doctor pack, and it's the behavior pack, and also this one, the resource pack. So all we have to do is to check this zip file, and let's delete it. We're not going to need that anymore. And what we're going to do with this folder, the behavior folder, is to cut it and then paste it here in the behavior underscore packs. And there we go. And we will go back once again and then check this one. This is the resource folder. So cut it. And then we will go inside the resource underscore packs folder and then paste it here. And there we go. We can now go back all the way to the home screen. And we can now play the Minecraft Pocket Edition game. So here in Minecraft Pocket Edition, all we have to do is to tap play. And this time I'm going to create a new world. So let's just call this world Doctor, because that's the name of the add-on. So let's just press next. And it's going to be creative. Yeah. How about survival? So yeah, let's go to survival. Let's go to survival. So difficulty normal, cheats on always day, and then seed. Let's try this one. So let's try this. There we go. I think there's a village in this seed. So let's just press next. And of course, it's going to be infinite. And there we go. So before creating the world, we will go to the add-ons and make sure that the resource pack is activated. There we go. So just tap it for it to be active. And then we will go to behavior packs as well. So make sure that the add-on is active as well. And there we go. We can now create the world. And let's see if this is really working. Alright, there we go. So we are now in this village. Now I forgot something. I forgot the husk egg. So we'll go back once again to creative mode. So slash and then game mode and then C. There we go. So good thing I activated the cheats. And we are now in creative mode. So let's just go here in the inventory and let's just search. We're going to type here in the search items bar husk. There we go. So that's the husk. This is the husk egg. And let's just, oh, there we go. So let's just get it. And where should I spawn? Let's just spawn him somewhere here. In the shore and shore area, shoreline, and there we go. So there's a doctor, and let's see that you're, let's say that I'm drowned, and oh, yeah, of course, we are still in creative mode. Alright, as you can see, look at that. So I have now, oh my goodness, I have now 2 and 3 hearts, so all we have to do is to go near. Oh, it's like hugging the doctor, and right now I have the regeneration effect, and look at that, my hearts are now regenerating, and this is indeed working, and of course, this is an awesome add-on. So thank you so much guys for watching this video. Don't forget to drop a like and leave a comment down below. And if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe as well. So again, this is Mr. Pog Zamora. See you again next time.